A local faith leader holds a meeting of the minds tonight. Bishop Dwayne Brock, after holding a meeting with church board members, local bishops, and leadership from UPMC Hammett, making a decision on Sunday services. The Victory Christian Center will temporarily suspend services for the near future to help fight against spreading COVID-19. Bishop Brock saying they'll comply with the statewide stay-at-home order.
What we did was we followed the instructions that was laid out by the office of the governor of the state of Pennsylvania. We followed his instructions emphatically. We followed the instructions of Dr. Levine emphatically, and we did what we were told to do.
Bishop Brock saying they will reevaluate their plans in 2 to 3 weeks after more consultation.